for the long way to get sushi for brunch. At least I can say that I've now eaten fresh cut sushi. Ligiri. For the eat your heart out. Supposed to eat when they get to San Francisco and I'm there for 3 hours. It's going to be hard to beat this. Patty tuna. Oh God. I should go back and order a whole plate full of tuna. When I ordered this, I thought it was too much because I'd already eaten on the plane. It's so good. Good?
Yes.
Good job?
Perfect.
Thank you so much. That's awesome. You're great. That's great. You just made my day. Not that I was worried about how I use chopsticks, but when a Japanese guy tells you that you're using your chopsticks perfect, that's pretty cool. And as I've learned, in Asia they're not quick to offer compliments. It's just not the way. Not far from.
Thank you.
I did get spoiled when I lived in Chatsworth. We used to go to Armadale because we'd get the shrimp are sitting right there in the tank, so they're swimming around. So they were true sushi shrimp, so not cooked or boiled or anything, just raw sashimi. Hard to beat. But the tuna just now was ridiculous. I guess this is dessert. What should I do this? My happy face. What a trip. That's dessert. Okay. Thanks for having brunch with me. Have a go. Sayonara.